That filter converged with a velocity correction of 0.7 meters a second.
We've acquired the ground with the radar.
An altitude of 8 kilometers.
Seachill has separated where we found the ground. Expand tones due to earth occultation as expected. We're standing by to prime the MLE engines in preparation for power flight. We're down to 90 meters per second at an altitude of 6.5 kilometers.
We're coming down. Obviously, data still strong. Copy.
Odyssey data is still strong.
Light EDL is good.
Odyssey data is very strong.
Thrusters have been re-enabled. We are decelerating. Sending at about 0.75 per second as expected. Expecting bridle cut shortly.
Tango Delta, he remains strong.
Tango Delta nominal.
Yep. Yeah. UDL
Com configuration. Stable.
You have telemetry?
Rim is stable.
UHF is good.
Touchdown confirmed. We're safe on fire.